Okay, shalom, shalom. Kwam yasala, koholo yawa basim yawasai, bahasim rachach vadash. Double honors to our apostles and elders, a great millstone who rule well, and that by the Spirit taught us this beautiful truth, and just want to take the water to all the Akim and Akwaf that's out here sincerely keeping the law, statutes, and commandments of Yahweh basim yawasai to the best of their ability. Shachanan the Waf, just coming at you with another quick lesson. Pray that it's edifying by the Spirit. And I just wanted to just touch on, I wanted to do this quick little video to just show that the woman is the weaker vessel, man. And they don't have no business in these positions of authority, you know, trying to be down police officers and trying to join the military and just do things that men do. But this is a perfect example of this. Now, check this out. Now this guy could easily overpower them if he wasn't in that court situation. He could easily overpower those women. That wouldn't be no thing. You know what I'm saying? But I'm assuming that he does understand that, okay, these are police officers. Let me not, you know, get into no further trouble. But he could have easily overpowered these women. Because you don't see him giving no struggle right off. But it's taking them all this time to try, you know, get handcuffs on the guy. See? Whole courtroom full of women. The dudes didn't show up until later. They had to hit the panic button. I'm gonna let it play just a little bit longer because I just want to show, because it's not it seems it's a, I think it's maybe one guy in there. All the officers are women. Now it's three women trying to get this dude up. You see that lawyer, he's not getting involved. See, two more women. Now there's one guy. What the fuck? He should have been over there trying to handle that. So you got four women officers in this courtroom with one guy that ain't doing nothing. Now they finally show up. Look at her. Look at the nigga woman. And I don't know what Jake thinking about. You know what I'm saying? You in handcuffs. You ain't going nowhere. But she's just breathing hard as hell, struggling. All that tough stuff. But anyway, you see what's going on, man. Let me you see what's going on there. The women don't have no business in these positions, man. Cause them dude, the average dude cop, man, can't handle some of these brothers, man. Here you go, you riding around with a woman partner. Let me just grab a quick scripture, man. And it's coming to a point where all this right here, it's not going to be going down like that for you women police officers, man. Not even for police officers in general. When this place hits, when shit hits the fans, man, people are not going to regard nothing like that. Let's get a... First Peter, let me see. Yeah, 1 Peter 3:7. Likewise, ye husbands, dwell with them according to knowledge, giving honor unto the wife as unto the weaker vessel, and as being heirs together of the grace of life, that your prayers be not hindered. See? In matter of fact, here you go. Probably all of them in there on a monthly, and you defiling everybody, touching on men, man. Not supposed to be doing that, man. This world is backwards as hell. 1 Timothy 2:12. Well, I started 11. Let the woman learn in silence with all subjection. But I suffer not a woman to teach, nor to usurp authority over the man, but to be in silence. Here she go in there. Man, look, this place is all upside down, man. Only in America will you have stuff like this. Because a woman is not supposed to be touching on no men like that, man. Not supposed to be. Here you go. The scriptures goes off into a woman, you know, she's basically, when she's on her monthly, anything that she touches or sits on or whatever, it's defiled. And you showing up at work every day. And matter of fact, that was a woman judge. She's sitting on the bench on her monthly. And God forbid you go in there and she's looking over your sentence or whatever, and she's cramping that day. Like, come on, man. But anyway, I just wanted to just touch on this for a hot sec. Hey, this is coming to a complete end at some point, man. That usurping authority over the male. But with that, Kwame Inshallah.